There are many Muslims who say that the Quran is meant to be read with understanding only by the Aalims, only by the scholars. A layman Muslim should not try to understand the Quran. The Quran is meant to be read with understanding only by the Aalims, only by the scholars. I started my talk by quoting a verse of the Quran, which is also recited by the Qari in the beginning of the program, which occurs in Surah Qamar, chapter number 54, no less than 4 times. Surah Qamar, chapter 54, verse number 17, verse number 22, verse number 32, and verse number 40. وَلَقَدْ يَسَّرْنَا الْقُرْآنَ لِلذِّكْرِ فَهَلْ مِنْ مُدَّكِرِ We have made the Quran easy for you to understand and memorize. Then which of you shall not receive admonition? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our creator, says that we have made the Quran easy for you to understand. Then which of you shall not receive admonition? Allah says in the Quran in several places, in several verses, including Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, verse number 242. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَعْقِلُونَ So that they will understand. Allah says in Surah Hijr, chapter number 15, verse number 1, Alif Lam Ra, Tilka Ayatul Kitab, Wal Quran Al Mubin. That Alif Lam Ra, these are the verses of the Quran that make things clear to you. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying that this Quran, we have made it easy for you to understand. Allah says, so that they understand. Allah says, we have revealed the verses of the Quran so that it will make things clear to you. So who will you obey? Who will you follow? Those Muslims who say that the Quran was only meant for the scholars to understand it? Or should we follow the guidance of the Creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that it was made easy for the human beings to understand?